Or worse, and we will never find out who killed your husband. You know it, and if he did so, he did it on behalf of his sister, her husband, or Jeremiah. Besieged by marshals.
Marshals? What good did a marshal ever do anyone?
That's why we'll send in our... You had anything to do with it. It's too early to show your hand, madam.
Okay.
And remember, these are the people that put you in jail. So don't overly concern yourself with pity. Madam, stay here. Please.
Mount up. You gotta go.
Maybe it's the right way to be. You seem to live by your own rules. In some ways, I admire that. Although maybe at times you seem a touch confused? Confusing? I don't know. But I hope, either way, good, bad, or plain indifferent, after all she has done for you, that you will be loyal to my mistress. Kill Teddy Brown, not out of vengeance or righteousness, but out of duty to her. Compassion for her. I think she got away with taking my master and taking your freedom. Show him he has it. It's what you owe.
Brown's shown himself to be a desperado. More than his other three conspirators.
You getting on, Marshal?
Well, that bastard is holed up tight as he can be. I've already had two men shot since last we spoke.
That's too bad. Luckily, I brought in the cavalry, so to speak.
You have, huh?
Yes. My associates. And what's more, I think I found a way of ensuring they don't get themselves shot. Like your deputies. Put those on.
Teddy Brown is a bad man.
One of the worst.
But there's folk in Blackwater, powerful folk, who asked my boss to get me to leave them alone.
I can imagine. Amos Lansing and Jeremiah Shaw, perhaps?
I don't know. Maybe. My lord! Look at you!
I read about this. Australian, I believe. Always wanted to see if it works.
Well, my friends, let me take you up. Come on.
Bring us Teddy Brown. Dead or alive.
The armor's gonna slow you down. God knows you need it.
Thank you. You think I'm afraid of you fools? God damn you! God damn you!
No! God damn you, Teddy Brown!
Hello, Mrs. Leclerc.
Who killed my husband? Who killed my husband?
Your husband? That little milksot? I guess I imagined he was your brother. No woman would ever marry his kind. I did kill him. I did it. And he was begging for his life. Pathetic, really.
Who put you up to it? Who?
Lady, that's none of your damn business.
Then I guess we'll kill the lot of them. That's one down, three to go. Mr. Horley, pay our friends for their service.
Thank you. We shall be in touch.